Has it ever crossed your mind to retire early? If yes, do me a favor. Type yes in the comments. More and more people are looking for financial independence. The financial independence retire early FIRE model became particularly popular among millennials in the 2010s, gaining traction through online communities via information shared in blogs, podcasts, and online discussions. Those seeking to attain FIRE intentionally maximize their savings rate by finding ways to increase income or decrease expenses. The objective is to accumulate assets until the resulting passive income provides enough money for living expenses in perpetuity. For me, I prefer to increase income investing in real estate to achieve financial freedom, because over the years, it always appreciates. As we can see in this graph, it has ups and downs, but in the middle to the long run, it always rises in value. So let's see a little bit about the real estate cycle. There are four phases: recovery, expansion, hypersupply, and recession. Due to COVID-19, I'm hearing this word everywhere: uncertainty. Many people call it uncertainty times. But is it really? Because the most savvy investors know each phase in the real estate cycle, and they actually use the cycle to maximize their investment opportunity. So if you want to retire early, the best way is through real estate. You just need to know your numbers. How much do you need to cover your monthly expenses? Then we figure out how many properties you need to achieve your financial freedom, and we create a plan for you to achieve them. If you want to retire early, let us know. Let's connect. Follow us on Instagram, Juan Isabel Perez. Again, Juan Isabel Perez.